Nomad, Jesus, I'm glad you're here.
Did Ballard come through?
Yeah. He has the cure, but he got stopped at a Sentinel roadblock.
I'll head there now.
I'll be damn pissed off if we all die when we are so close to having a cure in hand.
Tell me everything you know.
Oh, I swear, I've told you everything.
I never thought I'd be so happy to be back in a cave.
Ballard, where's the antivirus?
They have it. I couldn't stop them. They loaded it on a convoy and drove off. But this time, I got the better of them.
How's that?
I put a tracking device on the antivirus. A trick befitting someone in your line of work, I'm sure.
Not bad, Doc. You may have just saved hundreds of lives.
Lives that I put in danger in the first place. I just want to even the scales. The antivirus, thank goodness. And thank you.
So you're back.
Yeah.
I just wanted to thank you.
The antivirus is gonna work, Mads. Kyle, Layla, they're all gonna be all right.
Yeah, I know. It's just... sometimes it seems like this shit show will never end.
Yeah. You tried running from the fight, and the fight came looking for you. And it'll keep doing that until you stand to.
We built a home here, out of rock and mud. We built it with our own damn hands. We're gonna stand to, jackass. Hell, I couldn't stop these people from fighting back if I wanted to.
All right, then let's get started.
Kind of a tough man, isn't he?
You kidding me? With these people, he's a teddy bear. Thanks, Doc.